Hello everyone, welcome back to USA Politics Live. Today, we dive into the drama-filled world of the Real Housewives of Orange County, RHOC, where betrayal and emotions are running high. In the latest episode, tensions rise as the ladies find themselves entangled in a web of betrayal and trust issues. Tamra, in an attempt to mend broken relationships, decides to make amends for her past actions. However, her road to redemption isn't smooth as some cast members remain skeptical of her intentions. Shannon, who has been dealing with her own personal struggles, feels emotionally vulnerable and shares her frustrations with the group. She opens up about feeling stupid for trusting certain individuals and becoming entangled in the drama. Meanwhile, Jenn, who has been at the center of many heated confrontations this season, admits feeling like a punching bag for the other housewives. Her struggles with maintaining friendships and navigating the group dynamics have taken a toll on her emotional well-being. As the drama intensifies, the cast members grapple with conflicting emotions and confrontations. The betrayal theme becomes a recurring motive throughout the episode, leaving the friendships of these housewives in jeopardy. On social media, fans have taken to various platforms to discuss the unfolding drama. Twitter is buzzing with hashtag RHOCBetrayal as viewers share their opinions on the latest developments in the show. Many fans are divided on whether certain cast members can truly change and mend their relationships, while others are empathizing with Shannon and Jenn, acknowledging the complexities of the situation. As the drama unfolds, we are reminded that reality TV isn't always a glamorous portrayal of life. It delves into real-life challenges and emotions that come with the territory of friendship and fame. In response to the episode, some fans have expressed hope that the women can eventually work through their issues and rebuild their friendships, while others believe certain relationships may be beyond repair. In the upcoming episodes, we can expect more confrontations, emotional moments, and perhaps even some surprising revelations. Stay tuned to The Real Housewives of Orange County to witness the drama unfold. That's all for today's recap of RHOC. Be sure to subscribe to our channel, USA Politics Live, for more updates on this topic and other breaking news in the world of politics and entertainment. Don't forget to hit the like button and share your thoughts in the comments below. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time.